Good afternoon. Welcome to the special meeting of the East Cleveland Transcoding Community Committee for December 21st, 2017. Councilor White, do you want to move a motion?
I'll move a motion to make Councilor Bilotti the chair and first motion.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, carried.
I'll move a second motion to grant a leave of absence for Councilor Shire.
For family reasons. All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, carried.
Report number one. First of all, I'd like to thank the committee for organizing this. These are, two items. First item, the reason we're having this special meeting is the first item was an item which I was planning to move at community committee the other night, and unfortunately, it was a busy night, and so both myself and Andrew, we slipped our minds. What I'd like to do is move... this is to get the... we've done open houses on this to build a new skateboard park at Victoria Jason Park. We've been consulting with the skateboard youth. The young people in the neighborhood have been great. We've already engaged a consultant to work with them and to develop and design. The new design should be posted on the website in January, so it's exciting. This earmarks the funds that are necessary to see the project to fruition.
Great.
So it went from planning to actual project now. And so, so it's kind of a little bit of a Christmas announcement before Christmas, for the community. The playground that's there right now is quite old and tired. It was installed actually about 20-some years ago. It suffered vandalism. It's not built to the level of the standard that that skateboard parks have been built to today. There's a lot of need for it to be renewed. So this will allow us to do that. And again, the important thing here is we've consulted with the community and specifically the users to see what kind of amenities and how they would like to see it evolve. And so I want to thank all those young people who've been part of this and the staff who worked hard on this as well behind the scenes. So this will move $210,000 from the Transcode Awards Park Recreation Enhancement Program, which is the entire amount of that funding, which is a program for the purpose of renewing existing parks and playgrounds, and this is one of those parks.
Is that 2018? And that's 2017?
Sorry, 2018, right? 2018, move that 2018 Transcode Awards Parks and Recreation.
It's the normal $200,000 for playgrounds. And
$210,000 is the net we receive of the program.
Okay.
So just FYI for yourself for the future too.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. And and then the balance is from the Transcode Awards of the LDR, $190,000, which is the total project's a $400,000 project. We've already spent roughly 10% of that on consulting work, so that includes the drawings and getting to the detailed drawings. This is to be able to allow us to go to tender.
Good.
So it looks positive, and it's nice to be able to see something like this come together for the community. There's definitely a need in the community for this, and there's a lot of excitement about this. So,
yeah, we need a skateboard park in North Cleveland a couple years ago, and it's been well received by the community. So,
yeah,
it's great.
Yeah.
If you want to add something to this about the work being complete by August 2018?
Oh, yes, thank you. Yeah, I'd like to move a motion as part of this that this work be completed substantially complete by July EKT.
Work actually complete.
We gotta get moving now.
Okay. So, very good. All's in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, carried.
Yeah. And the second item, this was an item we dealt with the other night. It was the extensive plan approvals for Janet Plessy. So what I'd like to do, Mr. Chairman, is we made some changes, and I was thinking about it after. Normally we have those changes come back because this is a very large approval we're doing. We've never done one of this size or scale before. As was mentioned that night, I think it would be for us to do our due diligence to see those changes before we get final approval. So that's what I'm moving the reverse to.
It's not that there's necessarily anything wrong. You just
no,
come back and see
correct.
The revised plans.
Very correct, good. Revised plans and then give final approvals at that time. I believe our meeting's January 16th, so it's less than a month away.
You got to make sure those corner signs are big enough, right?
Yeah, and you got to make sure they look appropriate,
course,
and and the roundabout, absolutely.
Yeah. Very good.
Yeah.
All's in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, carried. Council Wyden moves consent and, or just adjournment. All's in favor?
Aye.
Opposed, carried.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
Happy New Year.
2018.
Yes.
Just around the corner.